Instant payment gateway activation, that too in less than 5 minutes with a 50,000 rupees transaction limit. Yes, you are hearing it right. And now let me show you how you can activate this payment gateway. So let's get started. As the first step, you have to open the seller panel of your online store. Once you have opened the seller panel, in the left navigation, you have to click on settings. After that, you have to click on payments, which will open the payment screen. Here you have to click on online payment Paytm, which will open the Paytm screen. Here you have to scroll down and then you have to click on apply now to initiate the application process. Clicking on apply now will open this page here. If you already have a Paytm account, in that case, you can just enter your contact number or email ID and your Paytm password and you will be able to log into your Paytm account. Otherwise, you can also use the QR code to log into your Paytm account. In case you don't have a Paytm account, in that case, you can click on this button, which is create an account. To create a Paytm account, you have to enter your mobile number and after that, you have to enter your email ID, password, and then confirm the password. After that, you have to do an OTP verification to verify your contact number. Once you are done, your Paytm account will get created and then you can proceed on to the next step in the Paytm payment gateway application process. On the screen, you have to enter the OTP which you have received on your contact number. Once you have logged into your Paytm account or once you have created your Paytm account, this is where you have to start the activation process. So the first step that you have to do is to provide information about your business. So this is where as the first step, you have to select what is the legal entity type. So whether it is a proprietorship, private limited, public limited. So you have to select an appropriate option. Once you have selected the legal entity type, that's where you'll see this form loads up. This is where firstly, you'll have to select the business category from this dropdown. Once you have selected the business category, then you'll be able to select the subcategories. So you have to select both of them. Next, you have to provide your website URL. Now, how do you get your website URL? It is very simple. Let me show it to you. To get the website URL, you have to open the seller panel of your online store. So by default, the home section will load up. Otherwise, you can click on this home icon on the top and the home page will open up. Here, you'll see the website URL. This is the website URL. And all you have to do is to copy it from here. And then on this form, you have to just paste it here. So like this, you'll be able to add your website URL. Once you have added your website URL, this is where you have to add your business PAN card or your PAN card, depending on your legal entity type. After that, you have to enter the name on the bank account display name. After that, you have to enter the business address. Now, this address should be the same as the government proof of record that you plan to submit. Once you have added the address, then you have to add the operational address. In case the operational address is same as your business address, in that case, you can tick on this option and then you don't have to enter the address two times. After that, you have to add the bank account details. This is where you have to enter your bank number two times. And after that, you have to enter the IFSC code. After adding all these details, you have to add the primary contact number, the email ID. So these are the details of the contact person who can be reached out in case Paytm wants to clarify anything. So it can be your contact details or it can be details of your colleague whom you want Paytm to reach out to you. After entering all these details, you have to click on this button, which is proceed, which will take you to the next step in the Paytm payment gateway activation process. After clicking on proceed, this overlay with a congratulatory message will load up. Here you have to click on get production keys. From the screen, you have to copy the merchant ID and the merchant key. And then you have to go back to your seller panel. Here you have to enter the merchant ID and the merchant key. Once you are done, you have to enable this. And then you have to click on save and Paytm payment gateway will get activated onto your online store. Before concluding this video, let's also understand from where you can get the IFSC code. So behind me, what you're seeing is a check and here you can see IFSC code is written. Now the location may vary from bank to bank, but on your check, you'll find the IFSC code. So all you have to do is to take out your checkbook and you will be able to find the IFSC code. Once you have found the IFSC code, please be cautious while you are entering it in the application, because if you do a mistake, in that case, your application may get rejected and your approval may get delayed. So that's where please enter it cautiously. Paytm Payment Gateway activation on your Linker store takes less than 5 minutes and you get a 50,000 rupees transaction limit. Once you upload all the required documents and they get approved, the 50,000 transaction limit gets removed and thus the transaction limit gets increased. It is important to complete the KYC process since all the settlements will be on hold until the documentation is complete and verified.